This is, I think, that everybody is demanding that there should be, the statehood should be restored immediately, forthwith, and election should take place. And nobody is against, in person, against the lieutenant governor. Make the statehood, let him be the governor. He's welcome to be a governor. It's not a nice, it's a nice man, political person, maybe of other political party, but a political person, be of any political party, he has a political understanding. So to that extent, I don't think the governor is bad, but the system is bad. This, when in democracy, you can't have the rule of officers. In Raj Bhavan, governor may be there with all the good intentions, but ultimately, it is the officer, bureaucrat, who has to deliver. And bureaucrats in democracy are not cut up for running a democratic system of governance. They are made up to see the files in the offices and carry out the directions and the policies and programs of the representatives elected by the people. So that is lacking. That's lacking because the officers do not know what are the aspirations of the people. What do actually the people would like to have? They are not aware about which state or which district or which block would like to have the roads or hospitals or schools or colleges or universities or any other similar things or food. So these type of things are lacking, and that solution can be that solution can be sorted out by the public representatives, not by the officers. Beginning, during my 4 days visit to Srinagar, wherein I had an opportunity to meet the leaders, workers of 11 districts, 10 districts of Kashmir Valley and one district of Ramban districts. I think